sad day in California when millions of people do not have access to something so basic as clean drinking water. In a state as rich as California, the poorest communities may not have safe water, and many people are paying for water systems that deliver unsafe water, and then they're forced to pay for bottled water as well. I'm proud to be part of this legislative effort today to fix this fundamental problem facing California. The fact that we are here today with broad support with legislators from all corners of the state to support a package of legislation of important drinking water bills is a sign of the importance of this issue here in the state legislature. On February 4th, the State Water Board released a study that highlights the statewide problem of groundwater contamination. The quick numbers show that over 21 million Californians are at risk of water contamination, and out of that 21 million, over 2 million have groundwater coming out of their taps that is unsafe to drink. Many of the poorest communities with unsafe water are located in the Southern California Inland Empire, the east side of the San Joaquin Valley, the Salinas Valley, and the Santa Maria Valley. Today we are here to present a coordinated set of bills to help provide the basic right of having safe drinking water to the poorest communities. The 9 bills provide, and these are some of them, immediate aid to the communities facing emergencies. We are tackling the areas of the state with the most severe nitrate contamination. We are here also helping small and disadvantaged communities solve their regional water problems, and we want to make drinking water contamination part of a larger environmental regulation. The goal is to get to at the sources of the water pollution.